What's up, guys? How y'all doing? How y'all doing, man? This is your boy Lil Bob. You feel me? With another video, guys. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Hey, man. Like, listen to me. Like, if it's your first time watching me on my YouTube channel right now, man, I suggest you go down, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share the video, like the video, and I will go to your channel, do the same thing, guys. Hey, listen, man. It's all about supporting. You supporting me, and I supporting you. You feel me? So ain't nothing like, you know, ain't nothing gonna change about that. You feel me? So anyway, guys, today, like, you know, I'm here to talk about, like, something going on right now. Like, you know, something crazy. Something, like, I don't know. I don't even know how to explain how to start and how to finish that. You feel me? I don't want to say the rest anyway. So anyway, guys, it's going crazy, crazy, crazy right now in my country, guys. Y'all already know what's going on. Like, I mean, yesterday and today, you feel me? People on the street protesting and stuff, burning people's cars, burning people's houses and stuff. Like, you know, killing all that. Like, I don't know, guys. It's crazy. I don't even, like, oh my god, sometimes, like, you know, I'm imagining right now, like, I'm like, oh, imagine I was over there. You feel me? I don't know, guys, it's crazy. Like, I don't know why every day is something happening over there in Haiti, man. You feel me? And then, like, you know, like, I mean, I have friends over there, like, you know, I have cousins and auntie, I have sisters and brothers over there, man. You know, I hope, like, you know, things going good for them, you feel me? Because right now, it's crazy. Everybody going crazy. Everybody don't know, like, you know, people don't know what to do. People don't know where to go, like, you feel me? Some people, like, they have their house and stuff, and then other people come and burning their house. Like, you know, it's all about politics, you feel me? It's all about politics. Politics and hate you never gonna change. It's always gonna be the same thing every day, you feel me? I don't know, like, over here, it's not like that, but, like, you know, in USA is not like that, but in Haiti, when they do politics, it's always about burning people's car, burning people's house, burning people. Like, yo, it's crazy. Why it gotta be like that? You feel me? I mean, shoot. If you wanna be the president, if you wanna be the senate, whatever that you want to be in Haiti, make sure people go vote for you. You feel me? But in Haiti, it ain't like that. Like, you know, I mean, if somebody, whatever, talking about, like, you know, their own, like, you know, the person and stuff, and now you come in and say something wrong, and guess what? They're gonna kill you. Like, I don't understand it, guys. You feel me? Anyway, guys. I'm done. I don't wanna say nothing about. Nothing about, like, I mean, it's crazy, you know, something like that I can't be talking about, like, you feel me? I mean, anyway, guys, I mean, I understand that this is my country, I love my country, and I love the, like, you know, I love the people over there, you know, but some people over there in Haiti are really crazy. Some people over there, like, they don't think, they just do anything, you feel me? I don't know, I don't get it, man, you feel me? Anyway, and I'm praying to God one day, like, you know, everything can change in Haiti, you feel me? Some people over there can have, like, you know, some peace and stuff, you feel me? Anyway, guys, I already know y'all waiting for the mixtape, you feel me? So the mixtape I'm about to drop, like, you know, when I'm ready to drop the mixtape, I will let y'all know, you feel me? And then just show me something, just show me, like, you know, show me you waiting for the mixtape, you gonna stay tuned for the mixtape. How you gonna do that? When you go down and subscribe and share the video, like, you know, like the video, and I will go back to your channel and do the same thing, guys. Anyway, man, I hope y'all have a good night, you feel me? I'm out of here. Be safe.